don't play. No.
Games and More.
Shalita, Games and More, Joseph Moore. Listen, we don't have a lot of time for this one. We are going to do this one real quick, and later on, we're going to stream a whole thing. But I just want to let you guys know, this game comes out on the 17th. If you order the Icon Edition, it comes out for you tomorrow, right? I'm not going to show you a lot of features right now. We're going to show you a little bit more later, but I just kind of wanted to show you what they've already done. So obviously, John Cena is the cover athlete. Here's your main menu that's going to pop up. It's got My Faction is back, the new Universe mode is back, My Rise is back, GM mode has expanded. You can catch that on up, down, down. You can now run shows, you can run Raw, SmackDown, WCW, NXT, and I think there was one other, and then, Xavier Woods is one of your GMs, also, Prince Pretty, Tyler Breeze is one of your guys. I do want to point out just something real quick too. First of all, you can these are all the things you can customize. Customize Money in the Bank, videos, different images, championships, move sets, superstars, whatever. Here's what I wanted to point out, just real quick, that they are kind of on it right now. Just want to show you this. If you go down to Sami Zayn left the Bloodline probably like a month ago, and this game was already in development, right? So you're thinking, if you see Sami Zayn's entrance, it's gonna be, you know, the honorary Uso, Sami Zayn. But no! They already changed it. His new shirt and everything. So I feel like that maybe they're going to keep it updated, right? Maybe they're going to keep pushing things along as storylines would go. It's not going to be instant, right? Because there are still some things that are not. But Sami Zayn's new intro is already there. His music hasn't changed, but his video and his shirt have already changed. So I just wanted to point that out, right? They changed it that quick. So there's that. There's also different, you can do, wait, where's the, you can edit the teams, right? So here's Alpha Academy, Bella Twins, the Bloodline. I had to add Solo Sikoa, right? But now I feel like you have to, you have to do this. Change this entrance, right? You're gonna have to change the entrance, but they all come out together, and they all, you know, they are announced together. Brawling Brutes, Blood of Destruction, the Creed Brothers are in it. Come on, let's go. Damage Control is in it. There's Imperium, right? I haven't seen Imperium's entrance. Maximum Male Models, The New Day, RK Bro, Street Profits, Viking Raiders, like, without Valhalla. So this is what I'm saying, like, it's updated, right? But it's not right because I don't think she's in this, but the roster is nuts. I'll show you that too. Let's see. So the roster is absurd. And is this new Lacey Evans? No, this is a reboot one Lacey Evans, right? Logan Paul is in it. Mustafa Ali. Still Nikki A.S.H. though. You see, this is what I'm saying. Like, this whole Sami Zayn thing is a little crazy to me, right? They updated Sami Zayn, but they didn't get everything. And I feel like that first update, we're going to get a lot of updated characters and things like that. There's Tyler Breeze, Rhea Ripley, all that stuff. Arenas. Okay, so let's just go to play real quick. I'll just show you. You can choose this many matches right here. Look at all this. War Games, Royal Rumble. You can make up custom matches from there. 1-on-1, 2-on-2, 5-way, 6-way, 8-man, right? And then there are, like, sub-options. So if you do the 8-man, you can go normal tag team. Like, there are sub-options to that, right? Then, the arenas. The arenas. Look at this. 22, 38, Backlash. A high school gym for no reason. Day 1, which just got canceled. Like, you know what I mean? NXT. NXT 2.0. The old NXT. In Your House. Level Up. Stand and Deliver. Like, all of this is in here. You can go to the Performance Center. Like, it's absurd how many different things are in here. There's also the showcase mode with John Cena. I'm going to skip it for now. I'm going to skip it for now because I want you guys to know that we will be playing a little bit of this, but not enough. But there's that first one, right? There's that first one, and we can go back and watch the video library. But there's the first one. With that said, here's a little bit of the Performance Center. Let's go. Let's see the new NXT arena. Here you go, right? Also, no Scarlett. But it's okay, right? It's okay. Who should we go with? John Cena's old character. So let's go with somebody current, right? This is nuts. There's so many people. Let's do Bobby Lashley. Let's see if they got his new Let's see if they got his new match. Also, I meant to say, Roman Reigns is a 99. Roman Reigns is a 99. Let's see if they got his new entrance.
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power. Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
So that's a no.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train.
We made the NXT arena a little bit bigger.
You gotta be aware of Rollins' mean streak. It's ruthless and long.
Rollins will do whatever it takes to win. And this superstar has got to have the same mindset.
They are already talking about the incoming opponent. That's kind of cool. I had to turn the music down, obviously, because
Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. Can he do what few others have done and overpower the Almighty?
No.
Yeah, I think I agree with Corey on this one.
No.
Say that Rollins is as impressive and talented as they come when the bell rings, but
they still got tips and stuff
can be a bit abrasive.
Well, say less about the visionary, Cole. One man's abrasive is another man's unorthodox. Seth is playing four-dimensional chess. He's an in-ring mastermind.
I'm actually more of a checkers guy, but no one is denying Rollins' talent.
And then we have Bobby Lashley, a strong-willed competitor who takes a lot of well-earned pride in himself and all he's accomplished inside the ring.
I did that already.
Lashley knows he's an elite talent, and he acts like it.
You don't get a body like the Almighty's or a career like Bobby Lashley's without putting in the sweat. Lashley's dedication to being the best that he can be, day in and day out, is definitely worth taking pride in.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He's got the answer for that one.
Get over here. Get over here.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Elbow.
Now see, in the last game they didn't let you kind of do that.
Sky
that's
high.
From the top.
Splash. Wow. Rollins getting worked on here.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Big forearm. Lashley is so impressive with his incredible physical prowess and his tremendous backgrounds in amateur wrestling. And
I know you got more than that.
Bottom line, Cole, is the Almighty is a certifiable powerhouse. He just goes after you with devastating strikes
signature.
And lethal grapples.
The you Dominator?
Never know exactly what kind of beatdown that Lashley's going to deliver on any given night. The only constant is that it's going
to
hurt.
Rollins dead to rights in desperate need of salvation.
Cinching in the hurt lock. It's cinched in deep.
The architect going to have to design a counter to the submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Tossed around like a rag doll. Fighting back with a counter. Forearm smash.
Sitting into the corner.
Left by the turnbuckles.
I know you can do that. That's new.
Hagen!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Stalking him, watching for an opening.
And well-timed maneuver there. The Almighty is focused on finishing
right,
this.
He's done.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
The hurt lock locked in. He's
tap.
He taps out.
Tap. Get out of here.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner. The Almighty Bobby.
And of course, you can do the breakout, so you can break out of this and go attack him or whatever.
Emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely.
So the presentation is a little. They just keep improving. I guess there's one more thing we should see, right? Brody codes. exclusive content because the song isn't his. So did you see that warning? Anything you change removes the exclusive content. You have to start your game all over. There are camera options? Let's see. What? Oh, that's cool. Super cool. They also don't have the augmented reality things around there, so that's the graphics that they did. Okay, so while that's going, I do want to tell you. Expanded feature, gorgeous graphics, and ultimate WWE experience. Hit the ring with a deep roster of WWE superstars and legends, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, Roman Reigns, Cody Rhodes, Ronda Rousey, Brock Lesnar, and more. WWE 2K23 is so lifelike, fans will smell the pyro. Again, showcase mode is by John Cena. War Games, obviously, is the new thing that they're, like, you know, obviously pushing, which is amazing. You can do 3-on-3 or 4-on-4. Which is that. There you go. You can also do NXT or Survivor Series War Games. So that's pretty cool. Yeah. So we'll be back with this a little bit more later. I just wanted to kind of show off a little bit of what is to come. My Rise is definitely back. Universe Mode is definitely back. My Rise, I think, has two different storylines, too. Let me see. Let me look at it here. Aspiring superstars walk through the curtains for the WWE debut in My Rise that shaped their career with the decisions made along the way. Featuring two unique storylines, The Lock and The Legacy, and the ability to import custom superstars, players journey from the humble beginnings of a rookie to be immortalized as a WWE legend. So there you go. It's out there. It's out there. Let me see. Okay, cool. Tight. And then my faction is obviously back. Then there are different types of currencies, my faction points, my faction tokens, virtual currency, and store tokens that you can purchase the thing yet. My GM is not online yet. But tomorrow, we should run it. We should run it, Nick. We should run it. We should run it. Me and you. Me and you. We should run that this year, actually. You know what we should do? E-Fed. We should run the E-Fed. That's what I'm saying. I'm just putting it out there. You know, Games & More versus Black Retro Gamer. E-Fed. Or even a YGM thing. I don't know. I feel like it could be a thing. Maybe we gotta sync our schedules together and things like that. So, the soundtrack is produced by John Cena. There's a full creation suite. All this stuff, man. So I will be back later on this evening, probably around 6:30, 6:30 Eastern, to give you a little bit more of what's going on. But this is where you're at. This is where you're at right here. The options are absolutely absurd. The options are absolutely absurd. I mean, absolutely absurd. But there it is. John Cena, cover athlete. Thank you, 2K, for sending this to us. We will be streaming this later. And then if you pre-ordered the Icon Edition, you will get yours tomorrow. Everybody else is getting theirs on the 17th. But we will be playing this tonight. So, like and subscribe and be back. We thank y'all for being here real quick for this quick one. Y'all be cool. Y'all stay safe. And definitely play more. We'll be back. With that being said.